while Imogen Royce, the archivist, runs the day-to-day business of the ICA data facility.